Nighttime routine with Amy and her kids. Lily calls her best friend. And the twins watch TV and the mom tells them, and then Amy, the mom, tells them it, when it's time to go to bed. Girls, time for bed. Okay, let me go. Have you guys brushed your teeth? Yep. Wait, let me set my alarm. Lucy, I told you to do that yesterday. So you have your alarm clock. Oh yeah, I forgot. Night, mom. Night, mom. You guys have school tomorrow. Night, mom. Night, mom. The heck? Guys, are you seeing this? I'm gonna go edit into this girl's character because no, that's weird because it's not. Well, maybe she's just tired. I do not freaking know. That is weird. I have never seen that. Wait, actually, let's take this girl to the mall. This was supposed to be a normal video, but of course something weird had to happen. Okay, now let's go. Yay, no more purple eyeshadow. Yep, we're good. And her blush is gone. No, because my game is acting up. Ignore it. Yes, I still have everything from the baby video. Because I was lazy and did not return any of the stuff. Four. We're gonna change it to morning now.
Yes, I yell.
That's my grandma. Yelling in Filipino. In Tagalog, so just ignore her. Girl, it's time for school. Okay. Don't want to get up. Don't want to get up. I go get ready. Can't you girls wear something non-softy from or once? Never softy for wife. Where the heck did it all go? Okay, we're ready. Okay. Wait, Lillian is... No. Yeah, are you still picking me up? What? Are you kidding me? Yeah, she's still picking me up. Oh, okay.
I was hoping that you girls would not together for once.
Nothing, honey. Huh? Daughters, mom and daughters think alike. Because they got the same dang purple headphones.
Mom. I'm going to ask.
Let me grab my bag and make sure that everything is in it. I only got a juice. Let me get a piece of paper. Pieces of paper. Pencils and juice. Okay, I'm ready. Bye, Mom. Bye, honey. Girls, let's go. That's Lillian's friend's car. Mm-hmm. Finally, we're here. At least we're here. Really, do I have to be dead? Do I have to be dead buddies with someone? If I had to be dead buddies with someone, it would be my little sister. If I could choose someone to be. Terry, can you please move? If some of the twins can sit together, because they're gonna kill me if they don't sit together. Oh, of course, just let me grab my bag and stuff. Thank you, Cherry. Look at my shoes, babe. Look at them all. You are just doing it. Does anyone know? Oh, what? Two equals me. Two plus two equals four. I'm sorry about the bad handwriting. Wow, the new girls are so- oh no. Oh, the new girls are so dumb. I know, right? You know I can hear you guys. And why are you talking to us about my little sisters? Well, they're dumb. They got the correct answer, you dummy. Oh. I'm blacked out. Oh, okay. I'm gonna do a part two.